Dumelang landlord, this is your tenant Disewo D. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please do like, share and subscribe. And if you have anything to say, anything at all, please do drop a comment. I would really like to hear from you. My landlords, I'm a bit demoralized because I've been asking YouTube to monetize me and they're dragging their feet. It's been like, yeah, close to about 6 months now. But yeah, I'm going to be patient and we try. But let us get into Queendom. Have you heard Queendom? Ukuthi things are happening, things are moving. Okay, let us start with Prince Andile. Prince Andile survived, guys. After surviving Prince Andile, Sir Lucy was able to help Andile to bring himself back to himself. Meaning Ukuthi Andile is back to his senses. Yo! Okay. Fine, Andile being back to his senses, it means now Ukuthi he can be the rightful owner of the throne. I get it is his throne in the first place. It was never Banzi's throne to start with. Gaizini, he is back with a bang. Explained everything to the family Ukuthi, this is what's happening, this is what I'm here. Because now Ukaise knows who his real father is. And Ukaise knows that he is a princess. Ngapha Uthabang is shocked, scared, all emotions at once. Ukuthi, I am dating a princess, a whole princess yamanzi. Guys, the only thing that I'm excited about is that they got to the point. Yo, nothing frustrates me like a storyline not getting to the point. But Prince Andile, who was supposed to be the king yase Kahlamba, is gonna go to Kahlamba. I was declare. Do you think he'll live to see the next day? Like, as cool men, angifuni ukukhuluma ngabanye abantu. I just want us to talk about this part in particular, because now the truth is out. Now that mama Kaise is no longer hiding anything, like everything iphumelo bala, like we are here, we are digesting all this. What do you think will happen? Will Andile live to see another day, or will Ubanzi be dethroned? This is your girl, Disewo D. Thank you for watching. I love you. Peace. Bye.